Today I'm going to be doing a quick demo and review of this NARS Soft Touch Shadow Pencil in Dark Rate. So here it is. Here's the color. It's really pretty. Let's take off the top. So you can see, probably see a little bit of shimmer in there. This is from the NARS Spring 2012 collection. I love the fact that it's a shadow stick because it's portable and it's so easy to apply. This color is true to what you see. I have to give the color saturation a number 9. The consistency, a number 10, because it's really smooth and it's easy to put on. So it says that it's long lasting, but for me it's not. I have really oily skin, so it does wipe off easier. If you use a primer, it may help that, but I've used other shadow sticks that were waterproof or claimed to be long-lasting and had no problem whatsoever with it smudging or anything. So for that reason alone, I have to give the long-lasting a number 7. I have to also give that a number 7 because it's $24 for an eyeshadow pencil. Now you can go other places and get it for about half the price and it lasts much, much longer. Like I said before, I love this color, but I can't see myself going back and paying $25 for another color of this. Product application, I have to give this a 9.5. As you saw before, it was so easy for me to put it on. I just put it right on top of this Mary Kay and it just really made it pop. I mean, I love it. Love, love, love it. So taking all of that into consideration, I have to rate this product a 4.25 out of 5